An MLB manager once snuck his way back into a game after being ejected in one of the worst disguises of all time. In a 1999 game against the Blue Jays, Mets manager Bobby Valentine was ejected after arguing a call with the umpire. Instead of cooling off in the locker room, Valentine returned in a disguise so fantastic you could hardly tell the difference between him and Ned Flanders. Ultimately, people noticed it was him and he was fined $5,000.